Fans, you'll see wrestling at its best and most exciting in Victoria at the Memorial Hall on Sunday, March 25th. A couple of those big matches. Bad News Allen in there against Davey Boy Smith. The Dynamite Kid, who's with me right now, will be wrestling Kerry Brown. Other big matches on the card. And then a tremendous wrestling card in Vancouver at the Agrodome on Monday, March 26th. And listen to this main event. Bad News Allen in there against Dynamite Kid. There's no love lost there. You'll see Bret Hart against Kerry Brown. Mike Shaw takes on Davey Boy Smith. The British Commonwealth mid-heavy title, Ron Starr, in there against Sonny Two Rivers, and other big matches on the card. Here now is none other than the Dynamite Kid.
Thank you, Sam. You know, it's been a long time, Bad News Allen, since we wrestled. You were going back now maybe 10 months, maybe 1 year. Well, I still remember what happened back then. When we get to in Vancouver, when I wrestle you, Bad News Allen, we're going to get in that ring, we're going to get down, and we're going to get funky. You know what I'm saying? I'm talking your language, brother. Yeah, I'm talking to you. When I get in that ring, all those people in Vancouver, all those Dynamite Kid wrestling fans, they're going to be cheering for the Dynamite, because he's going out there for one thing and one thing only. He's going to come in that ring, he's going to beat you to a pulp, beat you 1, 2, 3, and send you back to Africa or wherever you come from. You know what I'm saying, brother?
Well, ladies and gentlemen, remember those dates. Victoria Memorial Hall, Sunday, March 25th, and that great time in Vancouver Agrodome, Monday, March 26th. And we're looking forward to that match when Dynamite Kid is in there with Bad News Allen. It'll be wild, it'll be rough, it'll be dangerous. It'll be a great night of wrestling in each city. Fans, be there.